The Pinpoint News Tracker taking you to Wakefield Street in West Warwick now, where a deadly motorcycle crash is under investigation. Police say a rider lost control of his bike just after 3 o'clock this morning and crashed. The rider was killed. No other vehicles were involved. It's not clear exactly what caused the crash.